him and the crew as Lightchild. Come on, put your hands together and make some noise. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, you have to be on your feet giving God some praise. Come on.
I thought it was amazing. I definitely thought God's presence was here. I really, really enjoyed it.
Tonight is just an awesome night. It's been so great because it's something like unrehearsed worship, undiluted, just nothing about special numbers, but just celebrating God and just worshiping and magnifying the name of the Lord.
Come on, put those hands together. Come on.
So God has been so good to you. Has God been good to you?
Worship to me is a lifestyle. It's beyond a song. It's beyond a dance. It's literally a lifestyle. Hey, you are
first Lightchild event, and it was amazing. I'm never going to miss one ever again.
Three, four, two, three, two, three, Ibena.
Beyond what I thought it would be, I was actually like, wow, what is this? Like, it was really amazing. It was captivating. The worship was real and it was intense. It was beautiful.
Worship means everything, and to me, that's really how you feel the presence of God, because that's what He eats. There's nothing else that He eats apart from our praise and our worship. So that's the way I can feed Him and thank Him for feeding me today.
It was amazing. I mean, I've been away at uni for a while now. I don't really have like a proper stronghold church at uni, so I don't really get the chance to worship or praise that much. But then coming here, I mean, the worship level was just amazing.
The quality of worship and seeing how they worship in spirit and in truth, and it's not just for the show of it and not to please people, but it's to worship God Himself. So, yeah.
Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel's voices, oh, God, divine.
Worship is sacrifice. It's giving everything that I am all for the service of God.
And I've got none in my soul like that.
There is no one like you.
I have moved to the mountain. mountains, and I've looked on the hills, I find that there is no one like you. Your mercy is a wonder to my heart, and this
rest taken, tiring, but rewarding.
Because you're the God of the heavens, and you're the God of the earth, I find that there is no one like you. You know the priest says, there is no one like you, Jehovah.
Worship. It's when you really get to connect. You really get to play with God. And I love that.
You're so good. You are good. You're so kind. No one like you.
Worship means giving everything to God. It doesn't matter what you're going through in your life. It's not allowing those things to affect you and giving everything to Him. And just being raw before the Lord and just pouring out all that you are to Him, because it's all He wants, so that's worship. Captivating, inspiring, and life-changing.
Bigger than what people say, Jehovah.